Central Florence. What a job by Coach Wood and company out there at Central Florence, taking on Deshler, who came into tonight third in the standings. Big, big back and forth battle. Deshler striking first. Price Thornton, Garrett Reed to the sideline, catches it for the six right there. Wildcats would answer. Hunter Palmer going to sprint and throw out a quick stiff arm. Deshler, though, at home against the win 21 to 14.